How does it feel that you were the director of the worst movie ever made?
Not even think at you at the worst movie. I did a very good movie. If the other say worst movie, it's them problem, not my problem. My problem is to shoot a lot of movie. I want to shoot a lot of movie. I can't stop.